I became involved with ASIS in 2012, and it has been the best thing I could have done for my career. I started in 2009 in physical security, and for a few years kind of struggled to catch on to the industry and what was most important and how to advance my career. But then once I got into ASIS in 2012, I met some great mentors who helped me understand the networking capabilities that existed within ASIS, and that has been invaluable. The networking opportunities in ASIS happen at the chapter level, on the regional level, and then also at the global level. In our chapter, I've been lucky enough to hold positions as the treasurer, the vice chair, and the chair, which allows me to engage with people within my region and plan events where we can bring people together who are in close proximity. But I love going to GSX and meeting people that I haven't seen for years, and then connecting with them again to find out where their career has gone, and then making those contacts across the world as well. Thank you.